Fantastic Four, Margot Robbie stuns as Sue Storm in jaw-dropping image. After several attempts to bring the Fantastic Four to the big screen, fans were thrilled to hear that Marvel Studios would finally be getting its chance to adapt the characters in the MCU. Following Disney's acquisition of 20th Century Fox in 2019, the rights to the superhero team finally returned to Marvel Studios. Marvel fans have been eagerly waiting for the studio to introduce the Fantastic Four to the MCU. And luckily, we don't have long to wait as they'll hit the theaters in 2025. One of the biggest questions one fan's minds is who will be cast as the key roles of the Fantastic Four. Fans have been sharing their own casting ideas and wish lists on social media platforms like Twitter and Reddit. The casting for the movie is particularly important because it is crucial for the actors to embody the unique personalities and dynamics of the team. The newest casting rumor suggests Margot Robbie has entered the mix of actresses on Marvel Studios' radar for the role of Sue Storm. In the jaw-dropping concept art, Robbie is transformed into Sue, complete with the character's iconic blue and black Fantastic Four supersuit. While seeing Robbie in the character's iconic comic book costume is truly incredible, what really ties the concept art together and puts it over the top is the incorporation of the character's signature force fields. Subscribe to our channel for the latest on your favorite celebrities. Like, comment, and share, and don't forget to press the bell icon for notifications.